life pressure.
Yeah, just okay. Being just a general solid character.
I mean, if he's coming from France, he must be pretty good. Otherwise, yeah, it's not worth your trip, right? So, let's see. Gonna be a good match. His Dom is also pretty good. Okay. He's like seeded top two, I think.
Yeah, top two in Netherlands. Not an easy feat at all.
Nah, the senior is fairly big.
Okay. Oh, no, not yet.
Ah, the crouch canceled down tilt. It's always interesting to see these weird Lucario combos.
Yeah. I love Lucario. He's so much fun to watch.
Can he get the kill though? Yes, he can.
Really nice game from down there.
Come on. There we go, the shines.
And that's a bang.
Oh.
Just Lucario.
That's nice, smash the eye. He actually smashed the eye out.
That's what I talk about sometimes, that just Lucario can break the rules of the game.
Yeah.
But it's fun otherwise. It's fun.
He missed the cancel there.
Okay.
Oh!
And that's a kill.
Up smash out of shield. Good option.
And that F, that F was just what I was saying earlier. It's Lucario's just gonna try to give him a. Kazeol's gonna play just traditional Smash.
Kazeol doing a really smooth wave shine stuff in between there. Always want to see that stuff. Ah! No combo. Ah! He landed it right in front of him. That's always so awkward. When you go in the air, you try to chase somebody or whatever reason, but you end up landing next to your opponent. You guys land together, you know, next to each other, and you're just like, well, who's gonna grab? Who's gonna shield? Who you gonna run?
That's neutral, dude. That's so I have a lot of fun in neutral.
Yeah, neutral is great.
Nice tech from the. Oh, still gonna take the kill. He almost even stocks.
Yeah, man. Scooped him up.
Yeah.
Say, come to me. Okay, fine. I'll scoop you up.
Well, to be fair, Lucario has the same thing with up tilt, but.
He went for the pillar combo there, did you see?
This is fucked, dude.
Ah, nice shit. Dom got the down B cancel and then went into the edge guard situation. But now he dropped it. It kind of died off. He was doing really well. Maybe he could still get the kill soon.
Okay, so I see that. Kazeol goes along the platform, the traditional boxes.
Yeah.
He likes to platform camp a lot. And like that's kind of refreshing. I don't really see foxes get other than like jumping on the platform.
Ooh.
That was a
did you see
quick
that?
Stop.
That's, yeah, the bat the eye on the down smash, he did not expect that option.
The Glen the eye. is that a stock?
Yeah.
And that is game!
Wow. Good job.
Okay.
Yep, next stage.
We see the band of, what is the band?
Okay, what does Kazeol want to pick? I would say. I think
Kazeol has one more band. Yep. Norfer and the one that was there that I can't remember the name of.
What does Kazeol want? What does Fox want against Lucario? I've never thought about this one before. Does he want platforms? I don't know. Does he want a big stage? I don't know.
I think that the more space that he has, the better. I think that Smashville is a good stage.
Really? Does Fox want a lot of stage?
It's a weird choice.
I guess Kazeol does not think so. Oh.
No, I think it's the skin.
Right.
Yep.
But yeah, Kazeol doesn't think so. He's going to a small stage. He wants to get early kill, probably.
Yeah, probably.
Like, but even out the kill power, maybe.
That might bite him later.
Yeah, I should be careful.
Because Lucario can get a lot easier. Although, the PMBR station is a bit bigger, so That's something.
Woo! A little tiptoe of the nair. Ah, and he got a nice up throw up there.
Now we're seeing why he loves this stage.
I guess so. I mean, I'm not seeing it yet, but it's working.
Yep.
Ooh.
Really stage pressured by...
he's feeling himself a little bit better, you know?
Yep. A lot better than that last game. Although it was close.
No!
We don't want to see that on stream, yo.
Ouch! Ouch!
I can still get back. Still has almost full stock to leave. Okay.
Oh, man, that's nasty. That's like the get up, shine, but then you immediately transfer it into up smash.
Dirty crouch cancel.
Yeah.
I love the dumb adapting to Kazeo's platform camping. Just going, instead of just staying in the ground like Lucario tends to be at, just moving, like mixing him up from the top platform or the bottom platform. I felt that really, really.
Man, that's grabbing. Fox is still ahead by one stock, so it's good that they're trading all these small little blows for him.
Yeah.
He's slowly continuing his lead, so... and I haven't seen those big-ass combos from Dom that I kind of want to see, you know? That's why are you playing Lucario? You get some crazy combos.
And, that's
but
stuck.
Yeah, he got up smash. Keeping it out a little bit.
Is that it? Oh, no!
That's that looked so quick. Oh, yeah. Tried to sweet spot, that's the point.
Yep.
It was pretty hard. I think because there's so much verticality in the stage, I think that's bad for Lucario, because the Fox can retreat all the time to the platforms.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe that's the reasoning for it, because I think the platforms are hurting Dom's play. I don't know exactly why precisely, but Kazeol is really feeling himself on this stage. You know, he's walking around the platforms really nicely. He's doing all his tech a lot better than last game. The boat fishing for that area in neutral. But Fox a little bit better. Ah! Yeah, combo! Nice! Nice!
Not yet!
Oh, sick! Ah, he came back.
And
was pretty cool up until there, at the end. Oh, the wealth.
And that's the 1-1?
Yeah. Lucario is pretty punishable if he uses that fair right after the fair hitboxes has disappeared. You just walk in, especially as Fox, and then up smash.
Or he cancels artists. Really scary on characters that you can just combo. And the more the game is evolving, the easier it is to combo characters like Fox, characters like Diddy Kong, characters like Vegas.
Yeah.
Also meta evolves. Characters like
next
that.
Game.
Yeah. So we're going to North Fair.
Yeah.
Dom's gotta make him.
I guess indeed Lucario wants a bigger stage here. Both of them kind of tend to agree on it. That Fox likes a small stage, Lucario a big stage.
Yeah.
Again, Dom got him with the down B cancel. He gets a lot of, or at least. He does them very rarely, but when he does them, he gets them, right?
Yeah.
So it's a smart mix-up from him. Good shit. Oh, one shine, but he didn't get the follow-up shine.
This game looking really even.
Yeah. Back air. Is it over? Yeah. It is. Okay. Dom is slowly getting more and more into his hyper focus mode, you know.
Yeah.
But it might be too late.
No, no, that's cool. That's Doc. Definitely looks like
oh,
it.
Oh yeah, good shit. People rooting for Dom. It's kind of tight. Who will win, Kazeol or Dom?
I find this counter pick really smart because now the platforms are a bit higher, so there's more time from just platform ground. So it's gonna give him a lot more time to A, combo, and B, to react
whenever the Fox wants to drop down or something?
Yeah, when Kazeol decides to, hey, I'm gonna switch my game plan.
Ah, okay.
I really...
ooh, sick on... a sick picker.
I don't know if Kazeol had been FD, but I think that would have been the smartest. Because it would completely shut down what Kazeol was trying to do.
Yeah. He got him with the ledge dash into up smash. Oh!
And
what?
No, not yet.
That was the no impact landing he had on that one. And then he finishes it up by just throwing a little ball into his face, like, yeah, catch this. Oh, the drill shine twice. Yeah, Dom scratch canceling, and Jin is prepared for that. So it's really nice footsies from Kazeol.
Really enjoyed this match.
Ooh. But Lucario hits hard, and then he fucks up as well. Man.
Last stock from Kazeol in this set.
I think both players are going to be a little bit disappointed at the end of the game with their performance.
Yeah, they're both playing really well.
Sure.
What a shame.
Should have been a combo.
That kill?
Oh! No! What? No, it was? What the hell? What
really
attack was that?
And really nice
was that
games.
An air?
Yeah, that was. I think that was an air. If not, it wouldn't have said it like that.
Yeah, I expected an up air, but maybe this was better.
It's still a fast follow. A, it's easier to combo, and B, it just wouldn't kill off the top.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.